We are also watching this developing story in Austin tonight. Police arrested two pro-Palestinian demonstrators during a large protest and rally outside the state capitol. One arrest was for flying a drone, the other for an undisclosed reason. Austin police said the protest was largely peaceful, but an attorney representing the demonstrators said because of the arrests, protesters actually moved to the Travis County Jail.